And they're going to get a goal here through Patton. Oh, would you believe it?
Worse for where Patrick O'Donoghue emerges with the football. Got a feeling he might have had a bit of a sconning there from the goalpost and all of that. As they bring it out towards Caleb McCormick. One of a few players out there wearing headbands at the moment. There's more headbands than the Cobra Kai Dojo at the moment out there. I must admit I'm starting to go back to 1984. Beautiful transition out there from Patton, who goes up long towards...
So Duke does win it out. That's a good mark by Patton. Patton turns, kicks it out.
He's got a couple of options to his side that are free and loose, but he's going to play it down the lines. They've decided it's not going to start running the clock. Going, yeah, great mark! Oh, that is wonderful from Patton. Mark of the day. Puts out the don't argue. Wheels around. Sends West Adelaide up now towards half forward. Had a move. Draper just navigates his way through traffic. Puts him up towards... Oh, but it's that man again, Patton, who's going to send West Adelaide again in towards attack. It was a bit of... Bringing it back in now will be Patton, who comes out towards this grandstand. So I've got a raking left foot on him. Fairly even there in the contest. Almost able to bring it to ground there with Burbridge. He's been set upon
later in the year. So Patton goes bang into the centre square from full back. That's not too bad. And Hanson